Being a basically our house riff on a paloma with a butterfly pea syrup. Butterfly pea is a flower. It's very, very purple, very, very intense in color. Gives it a little bit of a umami feel to it as well. So we're going to start with half a part of rose liqueur. Half a part of the butterfly pea syrup. You can see already how dark and like purple that is. Half a part of lime. Three quarters of fresh grapefruit juice. Always use pink grapefruit when you can, it's sweeter. And we're gonna do two parts. Good quality blanco mezcal. Here off to the side we chill a nice Collins glass to put it in. And give it a nice aggressive shake. Give some of them vibes. Really, really awesome color. Our garnish ready. Make sure that it's pretty. This drink is called the Papillon, French for butterfly.